Good morning, children. Sairam. So today we are going to make 3D star in craft. So step by step, I will tell you how you have to do. You will follow that. So here we start. First, you have to fold your circle in half. You have to fold your circle in half, and then one more time you have to fold. So this circle you can take any measurement, any measurement circle you can take. Fold two times, so you will get a middle point. You have to mark their plus sign. Again fold in half, and then you have to do three equal folds. You have to fold the half paper in three equal parts. You have to fold this paper in three equal parts and press it tightly, and then open it. So you will get six dots. We will mark with pencil all the six dots. See, I am marking here. Don't consider the middle line. So all the dots are at equal distance. So you have to join all the dots and make a hexagon. So hexagon have six equal parts. Hexagon have six equal sides. So like this, you will join all the dots and you will make hexagon and cut this hexagon now. You have to cut this hexagon with scissor very carefully. You have to use this scissor. Even you have to carefully cut the hexagon, because if wrong cut it, then the shape will be different of hexagon. So cut it very carefully, or tell your parents to cut. So very slowly I have cut it all the sides like this. Now you have to fold the hexagon in a way that both the corner pointed part should come. You have to fold hexagon in half in the way both the corner pointed part should come. Again fold back in three triangles. Now draw line in middle. Now you have to draw line in middle with scale and pencil. Now you have to make a dot in middle of the distance. You have to make the dot and cut till that dot. So half distance we are cutting. If this step gone wrong, then your paper will be wasted. So see very carefully and do very carefully. So after opening, you will get a flower like shape. You will get flower like shape, and six petals you should get. Compulsorily six petals you should get. Now fold each petal till middle line both the side triangle. You have to fold like this. So all the petals you will fold in the very same way. So after folding, you will get a star shape. Now we have to stick this petal, take Fevicol and apply gum on right side triangle. You have to apply gum, but only on one side. And other triangle full you have to stick on this triangle. Then only it will look 3D, okay? Understood? Then only one triangle will come. Like this. all the petals same way you have to do. Like this, you have to go on sticking all the petals. Then only your star will look 3D. Now, last one. Like this, you have to stick like this all the petals. Stick it very properly. Now from front side you have to press the middle line of the star. The line is there in middle of each star. That you have to press very slightly, very slightly. You have to press with your fingers, then your 3D star will be formed over. So like this we finish our 3D star. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.